That doesn't really fit, but I feel like that we've somehow Zoro's gone under disguise as a I don't know, a lady who goes about and sells flowers, maybe. Oh, I can't remember. Where the fuck was I going?
Yeah,
where was I? Oh, I spoke to the dude up there, didn't I? I hadn't seen him before. Do I have anything I can upgrade or want to upgrade? I want to do.
Just good, what needs
smithing. I need more of those. What is the neck swipe slash? Wait, so the halberd's all halberds, and that's a halberd. That's a reaper. Is that what it's saying the weapon type is? Kicked a tree in the balls and beheld a cadaver. Yes. Strike. Reinforced club. When did I get a reinforced club? Club plus one. You got a club, reinforced club, and a large club. It goes from a hammer to a great hammer. When there's that thing. Great machete. Yeah, I wasn't bothered by any of the weapons. Oh, that needs twinkling titanite. I can't make any of them. Although,
pretty, be careful. I don't want to say.
What? I'm looking to maybe upgrade if I did want to grab one of them.
Aha, so.
Oh, look at his pose as well. I'm liking the look of his spear. Because even though it's just going to go, like, jab them. Oh, everything else does more, though, doesn't it? But it has... Is it poison effect? Oh, the spear is enwreathed in rotten, heavily poisonous meat. Defeating foes restores HP. Okay. See, now if it's only two things that can be made from them, I doubt I'd go with the great hammer. Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
Now, do not be away over long.
Alright, we'll check. Oh wait, you moved. You weren't there before. You were up there. I'm going to do a restock of my arrows at least.
Ah, well, how many?
Oh, there's only 20k for that one. I went there. Anything else I want? Dried finger. Oh, something of a third phantom. Anything else there?
Ashen one. Beesh.
Does he do anything else? I haven't spoken to him in a while.
Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men.
Don't like the sound of that.
He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig. Then softened.
Damage types physical, magic, fire, lightning, and dark so beam mitigated where states effects being poison and frost.
And they made him a
lord
of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such
okay.
As a lord, I suppose. Here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement.
Former more reliable overall.
To transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
Everyone's
you haven't
a little bit
given up yet. Then you're a brasher
less not all
than
there.
You can make better use of this.
Heavy gem.
I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The undead legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. Gaining admission to the Legion, inside the
okay.
Even occur. I.
Let us be on our way. I guess spoke to the new lassie that turned up. Road of Sacrifices. Oh yeah, I just got there, didn't I? I forgot a lot about what happened last night. Like, right at the end. It was mostly me fighting the certain enemies. It was vulnerable to its effects, so you can achieve very high resistance values. Yeah. The game's not going to make us immune to anything. If anything, I'm expecting an item which says something in a weird roundabout way, which means it increases how much you bleed or increases your poison. I think that's a thing there. Oh shit! Fucking came at me like a feral cat. Okay, why would I want to be up here? Being a bit more cautious right now. Aim down there. Two of those. Okay. I'm hoping this does not do anything like I hoped it would. Shit. Shit. I think it would go around the back. Oh fuck. Okay, okay. He isn't like summoning them, is he? Shit, maybe. He's stuck. He's stuck on the fucking thing. Oh geez, sound in this game, stop doing that. Okay, we can get them there, maybe. There's a bridge there. Maybe something underneath. Something up there by the looks of it as well. I was like, that is the way to go in. Got like a scythe? That isn't moving towards me, is it? Yeah, I think I might have to drop down there. Okay, nothing there. Holy fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, you asshole. Thanks, my lock-on went. Fuck! I thought it was still locked on, wasn't it, till the last minute? Or rather, the last second. Okay. Betty with a cleaver. Oh shit, where are you from? Oh, they don't give a fuck about me, do they? Oh, did you just shoot me? Try to figure out what the hell he's actually doing. It does move. There's another one coming out up there. Where exactly is she? Nowhere that I can see anyway, I don't think. Oh, fucking hell. Come again. I'm going to catch her at some point. Butcher knife. Is that what her weapon was? Right, what else got in here? Please, nothing else. Oh, Brigand hood armor, gauntlets, and trousers. twin daggers. Ooh. Hold on a second. I just need to check something. I'll be right back. Alright, here we go. Technology. Technology. That tree really qualifies as a knife when it's over 6.5 feet in length and weighing in at 20 pounds. What does it look like? Let's have a look at it. I wish it marked which ones were new. That one? Bidrinav. Holy shit. 24? That's... It's got some swing to it, doesn't it? Okay. What else did I get? Was it twin something? No. Brigand twin daggers. Oh, dexterity. Of course it's fucking dexterity. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong fucking one. Oops. Which one are you using? That's the one. Mill Serum, take it? Why does it make me think there's something down there? Fuck. No, don't. No, we're not going down there. They were up there, weren't they? Uh-huh. Is that where they came down from? Were they up here originally? And then they fell out? Lightning shards? They fell out. Get this dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, hi. What's he doing? Oh, hi. Is something down there? From this side? An ember. There's a lot of, hey, let's go this way, and then there's nothing there. So we got through there, maybe. There's... How in the fuck? Wait, hold on. Somewhere else. That looks like a drop down. Yes, attack the tree. That's what we do. These two fuckers standing over there. Okay, doesn't do anything to them. Oh, I can't target them.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora. Unkindled like you.
Please don't.
This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the crucifixion.
I thought he was rhyming.
Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet, is the Cathedral of the Deep.
No.
We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight. A fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of sacrifice. Beyond the flooded wood, we may go our the next time we may the flames guide.
Horus!
We are well along the road.
A mine goes go skiing.
Below us is the crucifixion woods. Beyond the flooded
okay.
We may the next time may the
what was the game? Blue Sentinels. Oh. Where did he go? Not doing that, no. Oh, fucking hell. Spam X. Oh, does it work that way? It just ends up cancelling it, but I don't get the option for a while. It's like someone was trying to give me a beat, and he's just like, I don't know. Oh no. Oh. The boxer of beats. Oh, that's Nor. Oh, brilliant. Oh, shit. Okay, so there's a thing back there, but I'm not entirely sure how to get to it. Oh, am I going the right way? Unless there's another way. Oh, I can level up. Shit. Undead Legion helm. That helm looks familiar. Is she moved?
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Ciris of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the divinity.
The fuck are you?
Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain. Blessing of the moon upon. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak that. Very well. Then touch the dark. Take nourish.
Doesn't increase what I'm using, but oh, I should for the next one. Oh, hold on.
Ashen One.
Ah, tis good, what neat.
Okay.
One.
Okay, I've got another one there. Travel hallway fortress. No, halfway fortress. Fucking hallway. I was like, that was so weird. Why would it be hallway? Oh, they're gone. Fuck it, let's just go for it. Oh, fuck. Screw it. Oh fuck. Oh shit, hi. Oh, didn't see you, did I? Don't you dare, don't you fucking dare come out of the dark. Hey, it's the tome she needs. Also, who the fuck shot me? Okay, nothing else in there. No idea. You shot me with what? Huh. Is that it then? I'm gonna go see her again. I've got two things. A ring. And the Braille tome. Alright, what else was it? A ring? Mourn's ring? Boost miracles. Where is she? Was she down here to the right? Jesus ring!
Oh, champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask.
Give a divine tome? Oh, I always use the lower level miracles.
Oh, you've brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. You know, in my home of Karim, I would be pleased, although to be honest, that if I had a divine tome, terribly sorry.
Oh, create shockwave. What is that? Does it do? Inflicts no direct damage. Propels foes back, staggering them. Oh, that doesn't sound like the worst, though. And I can use that one. Restoring HP, I've never been one for that kind of thing. Fuck it, let's take a miracle. Heals just free Estus. Preservation. It's more than FB, I could get, what, 2 heals out of it, maybe? But I like the idea of staggering something. I'll probably come back for that as well, maybe. Actually branch out and use another things. Tears of denial. Grant one chance to endure when HP reaches 0. Oof. Okay.
You know, in my home I would, although but if I terribly have a pleasant journey, I pray for your safety.
I wonder how many times I can speak to everyone and they'll have different things, maybe.
Ah, there. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
I forgot what he actually did. Welcome! Yeah, because I got the basic one, haven't I? Purchasing, that's the outfits, and then you've got reinforcing his hand.
Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome, though unorthodox, if this.
Okay. And other two around here.
Ah, there you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief.
Reinforce my hand.
Perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say?
Send him a pillage? I mean, you give me the option to get potential stuff, so I feel like it'd be a wasted opportunity not to. Glasp a titanite shard and stick it on Andre's anvil, being his only transient. Alright, dude, go pillage.
Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell.
His voice and accent reminds me of something that should be in Final Fantasy XII.
Grey Rat until I end. I would, as I have said, alas, But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
That's the thing. This is...
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark
sign. Oh, Jesus, what went on?
Let your true strength shine.
Yeah, I don't trust this dude.
Be safe.
There's something about...